Joanne and Peter are working together to solve the problem 0.6 plus 0.55. Joanne says that the sum should be approximately 2. Peter disagrees and says the sum should be approximately 0. Who's correct, and why? Well, if we're rounding to the nearest whole number, 0.6 rounds to 1. And 0.55 also rounds to 1, therefore, it should be approximately 2. So Joanne is correct. Peter only looked at the whole number and he did not round the decimals.